Breaking news. World War III fears. Expert warns North Korea is still expanding nuclear missile program. World War III fears were sparked last week when U.S. intelligence leaks suggested North Korea has secretly increased its production of enriched uranium, prompting expert Gordon Chang to warn the situation is very bad, as President Trump could have been deceived by Kim Jong-un. Author Gordon Chang said claims that North Korea is strengthening its nuclear arsenal, rather than scaling it down, is incontrovertible. Speaking on Fox News, Mr. Chang said, "Those satellite images taken from June 21, 9 days after the summit, show that they are improving the cooling system of the Yongbyon 5-megawatt reactor, and that clearly is inconsistent with the notion that they want to give up their weapons. Also, this most recent report that the North Koreans are building a facility to build more parts for their solid-fuel missiles, that's also inconsistent with the notion that they are going to give up their weapons." So, all of this says one of two things. Either Kim Jong-un deceived President Trump, or Kim does not control the military in North Korea. Kim may want to give up his weapons, but the generals may not. Mr. Chang said there is a very bad sign that North Korea is increasing its plutonium. He said, "The light water reactor, that could be connected to a grid. But the most sensitive reactor is that 5-megawatt reactor, Yongbyon. That's not connected to a grid. There are no peaceful uses for the plutonium that comes out of that reactor. So, this is not a question of opinion. This is just where North Korea's program is, and they seem to be improving that plutonium reactor, and that's a very, very bad sign." Following the highly anticipated June 12 summit between U.S. President Donald Trump and Kim Jong-un, Mr. Trump wrote on Twitter that there is no longer a nuclear threat from North Korea. But NBC News quoted five unidentified U.S. officials in the report and said the intelligence assessment found North Korea's known nuclear fuel production facility at Yongbyon isn't the country's only nuclear site. The network quoted an official as saying, "There is absolutely unequivocal evidence that they are trying to deceive the U.S. The CIA, the State Department, and the White House either refused or did not respond to a request for comment on the report. Mr. Chang said Kim Jong-un may think he can push President Trump around. He said, "They know the schedule of satellites going over North Korea. And, you know, it very may well be that Kim thinks he can push President Trump around. After all, he saw the Chinese push Trump around on ZTE, the embattled Chinese telecom equipment manufacturer. And he very well may think that he can do the same thing." In June, Mr. Trump said a process of total denuclearization has already started, and that North Korea was blowing up four of its big test sites. A North Korean monitoring protect based in Washington, 38 North, said recent satellite imagery showed that since May 6, North Korea had made rapid improvements to Yongbyon facilities, but could not say if the work had carried on after June 12. The report comes as U.S. National Security Advisor John Bolton said on Sunday he believed the majority of Pyongyang's weapons program could be dismantled within a year. He told CBS, "If they have the strategic decision already made to do that and they're cooperative, we can move very quickly. Physically, we would be able to dismantle the overwhelming bulk of their programs within a year." But Mr. Trump told Fox News on Sunday that it was possible an agreement with North Korea he claimed would end its nuclear threat would not work out.